La miezza americano, quando si fa l'amore sotto la luna, come te vengo in cave di I love you. Papà l'americano.
Skin back tight, have a nice sharp knife, and then cut from the back right alongside of the fin. You saw that lovely, that'll make a tree there, look. Okay, and what you need to be doing is cutting down along the center bone here, like that. If you look in there, you can see the center bone right there. Take it up a bit, come down again a bit more. There you go, all that lovely white flesh there. A little bit more. Don't take it down too far, because when you get down nearer the tail, the it's a double lot of bones, so there's a lot of bones in this in a conga. And I'm gonna cut either side of the center bone. So I'll start them up here. So when I finish, I'll take the center bone straight out of here. See? Okay, so what you're seeing here now is just like I said, I've got the center bone here in my hand, which is very good eating as well. That makes a good soup. And then you've got in the middle here, you've got the stomach. Cut the stomach out, you won't be needing that. Board for that. Need the board. We don't need the congas of it on this tail, so we throw that out for the fish. So now, here we go. We'll take the head off. Crispy, like pork scratch.